Hey guys, this is Regina, and Shaori is releasing on the 4th of March, so I thought I'll sit and answer a few questions and chat with you. So bring it on, I'm waiting. Don't keep me waiting for too long, okay? Questions are digandi, tondarga. Hi Chetu. Hi Dinesh. Okay, hi everybody. Okay, ipudu questions adigandi. Hi. Hello. Hi Sri Harsha, hi Ganga Babu, Rakesh, hello Praveen, good evening. Okay, hi. Ipudu edo okati adigandi. Hi Mr. Shiva. You know Shilpanjani? Yes, Nandu, I do. if you don't ask me questions and you keep saying hi, I'll probably just start making monkey faces. You do not want to see my monkey faces. Are you single? No, even Bhuvan's in the room. Not the only person. Single ante ade na? What is your present movie? 4th of March, Shaurya is releasing. That's my present commitment. And I'm shooting for a Tamil movie called Nenja Marubudalai. Selvaraghavan is directing it and Gautam is producing it. Who's your favorite hero? Chala mandi unnarandi. First of all, very happy for Leonardo to have won the Oscar. One of my favorites. Brad Pitt, and then obviously Pawan Kalyan Garu, Mahesh Babu, Surya, Vikram. The list just goes on and on and on. How old am I? I'm 25. I'll turn 26 in December. You better know my birthday. Do you know Malayalam? Mm-hmm. No Malayalam. Can you wait? What do you think about? Are you? The questions are going so fast. Hi, when will you do a movie with Power Star? Naaku teliyadandi. Chestunnappudu meeke telisipothundi. Next project enti? I'm shooting for a Tamil film called Nenja Marupudalai. And another Tamil film of mine will be releasing soon. I'm doing fine, thank you. When will you pair with NTR? Whenever I pair with any of the heroes, meeke first telisipothundandi. So, koncham patience. My pretty secret, na? Thank you. Adi em ledandi. Assalu secret ledu. Talking of Telugulone matladtanu, sorry. Kani koncham ikkada English Tamil. Can we expect movie with Alistalo or Arjun? I don't know and chuttam. Hi Anjana, your favorite song, your favorite thing from Shaurya. I like Tupura Tupura from Shaurya. It's a nice dancey number. Na friend pelli jarugutundi and akade song sequence anamata. So everyone's dancing and fun in anvani untundi. When will you get married? Naake telidandi telsinappudu nenu cheptanu meeku. When is your birthday? 13th December 1990. Oh, 13th December is my birthday. Next movie, already cheppanandi, Nenja Marupudalai, and there's a Tamil film called Maa Nagaram. I love you too, Harsha. loads of love to you. Thank you. Loads of love to you too. Thank you for the love. Tell you something about Prabhas. I've never met the man, so I'm sorry. I can't tell you anything about him. You're pretty and gorgeous. Thank you. Oh, you look good in pink dress. Thank you. The dress is designed by one of mana Hyderabad nunche Jayanti Reddy and me. So really thanks to her. Thank you for making me look pretty. Would you act in any in your short film? Short script is kunnandi nenu chustanu. When you'll do movie with Pawan Kalyan Garu, naaku teliyadandi. If I do, you'll also know. Sarina, can you sing a song, Regina? I can sing a song, but I won't sing one right now. Okay, sorry. Koncham voice baledu. Not like even if it's nice, I'll sing. But still, what's your next Tamil movie? Nenja Marupudalai is the name of the Tamil film. It is directed by Selvaraghavan sir and produced by Gautam Menon sir. And there's another film called Maa Nagaram, which has been already, we finished shooting. Post-production is over. It'll release soon. Any plans in production department? Mm-hmm. Not yet. Who's your best friend in Tollywood? I don't believe in best friends, Andy. But a really, really good friend of mine is probably Rakul. And then there is Sandeep and Tej. And there's so many people. Seeing someone special? seeing someone special, aunty. If I'm seeing someone, they obviously would be special only, no? Hindi. Oh, Hindi lo matladana. क्या बोल रहे हैं आप हिंदी में बात कीजिए हम आंसर करेंगे हिंदी में. ओके बट इज ऑल्सो ऑन द 13th of December. Awesome. Hollywood aims it's quite far fetched, but why not dream big. Next Tamil movie, who's your favorite hero in Telugu? Thank you, I love you too. One word about Prabhas, I think that one word everyone associates with him is darling, so yeah. Why you always do movies with Aditi? Manoj? Okay. Hi, very pretty. Who is your cousin? The movie is very different, auntie. It's actually a horror film. So there's no hero in as such. There are three characters. One of them is Nandita, the other one is S.J. Surya, and the third one is me. What about working in Bollywood? There are dreams to do different kinds of films in different languages and everything. But Bollywood does seem far away right now, so not anytime soon, maybe. Hi Karthik, sorry, solunga enna solnu ungalkitta enna pesnu neenga question adinga request. The problem with talking in Tamil and Telugu is suddenly Tamil varum, suddenly Telugu varum, so full confusion. I know. Can you call me Reggie? Really? Okay, you can call me Reggie. I suddenly go Oscar, what's your name? If I get an Oscar, really? I don't think I'd be able to believe it, trust me. I like my eyes too. Who is your favorite hero? Favorite hero, enni saal cheppali ante? Enni saal cheppali? Regina, eagerly waiting for my... Even I am waiting for my... Eagerly waiting for my next Telugu film. Okay, fine. Manoj Manu, I get it. You will soon see me, okay? Who is Manoj and you are... It's really, really fun. It's real fun working with Manoj. Endukante eppudu oka dull moment undudu. It's always like... When Manoj is on set, it's like... like that. That's how much energy he gives everybody. You can derive energy from... Hi Nisha Praveen. Okay, thank you, Sri Digitals. Where am I now? No, that's secret. Secret. My first Northeast admirer soon. Oh, really? I was in the Northeast recently. I went to Meghalaya. I went to this place called Tura. My best friend, one of like my college friends, she got married recently and we were bridesmaids. And I think I put up a few pictures on Instagram. You guys should go check it out. But yeah, thanks for being from there and liking me. Thank you. I will maintain the spirit. Thank you for all the lovely, lovely comments. It will really be a good feeling, I mean, in the country. The question was, what would be my feeling if I act with Mahesh Babu? Because he's one of the actors that I really admire and I really like. So it would definitely be, it would definitely make me feel good, yeah. Hi Pramod Yenuga, I am talking to you. My dream is I have a lot of dreams. It would be like the entire interview if I had to sit you guys down and tell you all everything. But whatever I do, I want to do it the best. I want to be the best at whatever I do, whatever it is, whatever. Thank you. Sing song na. You guys will leave my chat and go if I sing. That's the only problem. Then I won't be able to talk to you. Can you speak Kannada Gottila, Babu Reddy? You don't sound like a Kannadiga. Why you ask me if I know Kannada? Thank you, Krishna. Thank you. I have awesome teeth arrangement, really. You need to thank my parents for that. None of this is because of me. It's all because of my lovely parents. Describe love in one word. I have so many words, I don't know what to say. But it's difficult. Love is hard. Love is just not about liking someone, it's also about maintaining a relationship. It's hard. Where did you hear this marriage thing from? Really? No. It's a rumor. Yes, Santosh, tell me, what do you want me to reply to you? Hello, Samia. Hello, Lucky. Hi, Prince. Okay, see, I can't get off this chat, Dhanasila, but if you can get off the chat, it'll be better. There are a lot of other people I need to talk to. Sorry for spoiling your day. Oh, thank you. I like them too, no? See, pretty. My favorite hero in Tamil would be Surya, Vikram, even like Vijay. So I think that a lot of them are at their best right now in their career. Nenu premistunanu. Correct, kada? Beauty secret. Secret ledandi. There's no secret. Oh, my nickname, I'm called Sweetie at home, till date, yes, when I go back home, everyone's like, Sweetie, 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 that's my nickname. Monica, I don't know any Malayalam. If I knew Malayalam, I'd talk to you in Malayalam. I'm sorry. Okay then, thank you, Vishal. Uh-huh. Pelli eppudu telidandi. Yes, Vihari, I see your message now. Huh? Dilip? Totally different tangent you are. Hello, Sudhir. What about Manoj? I said what? What about Manoj? Thank you. Can you expect Regina in a negative world? Nice question. I don't know. Sometimes you could have negative shades, maybe. Hi, Imran. Love epuduna. First pelli epudu, ippudu love epuduna. Love ayindi. Enni sari ayindi. Chaala sari ayindi. Shiva Kumar, that's like the best thing I've ever heard. But that's too much of a compliment to take. Bhanupriya Garu is like some other level in the song. But at least our song is at least 10 times chosen. And I did not want to bring it down, at least to maintain that level, I saw the song at least 10 times. First of all, dub chesin tarvata nen song paadtanandi. Okay, Gopi Raminani. I am doing a horror film, Prem Kumar. The Selvaragavan sir's film, Nenja Marupudilai. It is a horror film. So, Yuvraj, you saw Aifa. Yay! Thank you. It was a first time try chesinu sare em vastundi ni chuddam ela untundi ni chuddam, but I really had a good time. Guys, okay, cheppali, suppose meer question adigithe, and I'm actually already answering a question, I can't really look at the comments, and then I might miss a few questions, so please inko sari adigandi. Okay, so my next film, I'm shooting for a film, Shaurya, March 4th ki release avutundi. I'm shooting a film called Nenja Marupudalai in Tamil, Selvaragavan sir direction lo, and Gautam Menon is producing the film. And yeah. And there's another Tamil film called Managaram that's releasing soon. Sorry, Karthik, if you can please repeat your question, I'll answer it again. When I'm doing a film with a hero, ante ala question adigithe nenu ella cheppalandi. But if I ever do get the opportunity to act with these heroes, then I will definitely let you know. Thank you, Anil Kumar. Are you devil in the film? Horror film lo devil na? అలా ఏం లేదండి. యాక్చువల్లీ స్పెషల్ మేకప్ స్పెషల్ ఎఫెక్ట్స్ ఏం లేదు. ఇట్స్ అ వెరీ సింపుల్ హారర్ ఫిల్మ్ అండ్ ఐ హోప్ యూ గైస్ లైక్ ఇట్. ఎస్, ఐ కెన్ సీ యువర్ కమెంట్. హౌ డు ఐ చూస్ మై ఫిల్మ్స్? దిస్ అ లాట్ దట్ గోస్ ఇన్ టు ఇట్ అండి. ఇట్స్ మోస్ట్ మోర్ అబౌట్ ద క్యారెక్టర్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫిల్మ్ థింగ్ ఇస్ పుట్ టుగెదర్. సో ఇట్స్ నాట్ జస్ట్ వన్ థింగ్. నేను తెలుగు నేను టాలీవుడ్లో వచ్చిన తర్వాత నేను నేర్చుకున్నా. సో 2011కి వచ్చాను, 2012కి నా ఫస్ట్ తెలుగు ఫిల్మ్ రిలీజ్ అయింది. సో ప్రాబబ్లీ యూ కెన్ సే ఫ్రమ్ 2011 ఐ బిన్ ట్రయింగ్ టు పిక్ అప్ ద లాంగ్వేజ్ అండ్ బెటర్ మై సెల్ఫ్ ఎట్ ఇట్. మీరే చెప్పాలి విఘ్నేష్ గారు, నా కెరీర్ ఎలా వెళ్తుంది? విల్ ఐ డూ అ మూవీ విత్ పవర్ స్టార్? ఆబ్వియస్లీ అండి, ఇఫ్ ఐ గెట్ అ ఛాన్స్ టు డూ ఇట్, వై నాట్. థ్యాంక్ యూ ప్రసాద్. ఫేవరెట్ యాక్టర్ ఇన్ తమిళ్ ఇస్ విక్రమ్, సూర్య, విజయ్. ద లిస్ట్ గోస్ ఆన్ బికాస్ ఐ థింక్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్ అందరూ ఎల్లారం ఒరే దే ఆర్ ఎట్ ద బెస్ట్ రైట్ నౌ. Fave music director, so many of them. I really like Anup Rubens and Devishree Prasad. My first crush was when I was in the fourth standard, my neighbor. Although now I don't like him at all. He looks so bad now. How was my experience? You mean acting? Hi Sanusha Santaran. Will I marry you? Manikanta rocks. Kannada guttilla kicha Girisha. Peace. Did you just ask me to smile and say peace? Dream actor ala em ledandi. I would like to act with a lot of the heroes that especially in today's this thing, so many of them are giving their best. Ippudu they all coming out with something new. So yeah, whoever I get a chance to act with. Shriram, yes, now definitely pannuvenga. Chennai is my hometown. Tamil is where I started off, so I will never give up on Tamil films for sure. Maybe once in a year panvana definitely panvenga. Hi Nageshwar. Oh, thank you.
I try to look nice once in a while.
What is my dream role? So basically it's what I'm doing right now in Tamil, Ninja Marupudhalai. I've never attempted both Tamil and Telugu are coming at the same time. I'm so sorry guys. I've never tried something like this before, and working with Salva Raghavan sir is amazing. It's a task, but it is really really good for an actor, especially like me. Na face lo ఒక్కొక్క వర్డ్కి ఒక్కొక్క ఎక్స్ప్రెషన్ ఉంటుంది, కానీ ఆ ఫిల్మ్ చేసినప్పుడు అంత పడం పడబోతే ఇట్స్ లైక్ సో కంట్రోల్డ్ అండ్ సో ఇట్స్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద రోల్స్ ఐ రియలీ ఎంజాయ్ ప్లేయింగ్. దిలీప్, వర్కింగ్ విత్ మనోజ్ ఇస్ సో మచ్ ఫన్. సెట్లో ఎప్పుడు ఒక డల్ మూమెంట్ ఉండదు, అండ్ హీ పుల్స్ ఎవ్రీ వన్స్ లైక్ లైట్ బాయ్ నుంచి రైట్ టు దశరథ్ గారు, హీ మేక్ షూర్ everyone is happy on set and andru, you know, like they're all comfortable and all that. So it's fun working with him. My life's going good, Nikki. Lady Dawn. yeah, I've been watching this series called Narcos. Meeru chudaledante chudandi, chala baagundi. It's about this this Dawn back in 1970-80 called Pablo Escobar. So adi chusin tarvata wondering Lady Dawn tho evaru leru kada, probably Poonam Devi, kani okka peru vastundi. I don't know who else is there. Must look it up. Toughest moment I faced while making a movie. See, okay, actor ki actor is not a robot andi. We're all people as well. So shoot ki velthunappudu, there's so much of your personal life that is also there. And the best way to be good at your work is to make sure that nothing affects you. Kani konni rojulu ala ayipothundi kadandi. You sometimes something affects you and then you just cannot get that shot right. Something happens and you know, your day is spoiled basically. So that is sometimes, that's happened to me once or twice, and those are the tough times. Tamil, ayyo sari okay, tamil la pesuren. Thank you. Hi. Oh, thank you, Kalyan. Thank you, I hope you work again too. I know, right? Once name kuda paper open chesin tarvata, I saw picture of Ileana and I'm like, hey, it's not me, but that looks like me. And then I was like, I had to tell Ileana. I told her one day, both of us don't agree that we look alike majorly. I don't know why so many people say that. You want to melt again? Nitin, my opinion about NTR. So I've never met the man before, but I've heard so much about him. And he, apparently he okay, one take artist, and apur songs unna dance unna apur, he's a one take person, you know. So ilanti actors unna apur, there's some energy about these people, and if there's one person I'm looking forward to working with, is probably him. I want to know what it feels like to work with someone who is so focused on their work. Oh, Shobh, nice question. Yes, I would love to do a biopic, but I've never thought about it actually. Now that you actually asked me this, honestly, I've never thought, okay, biopic ante evaru gurinchi, evaru tho cheskochu. But I would definitely love to do a biopic. Oh, thank you, Big Shobh. And inspiration, there are a lot of people, actually, you know, in my day-to-day life, the people I meet, there's certain things you can learn from those people, that and those things are my inspiration, you know, to be this, like there's some people you see who are genuinely such happy souls, and you want to know, yella, how are they so happy, you know, like how does nothing disturb them? So yeah, so something like that. Who do you feel is the best dancer in Tollywood? You know, actually, mana industry lo, mana Tollywood lo, I think it has one, like, most number of the best dancers, like, compared to all the other industries. And right from Charan to Bunny to even Tej to so many of them, everyone's just so good. Right from Chiranjeevi Garu to the entire clan, all of them. No, I don't. It's just a rule. Oh, that's for me then? Okay, I'll drink that then. Thank you. You're unable to hear my voice, then you put your volume loud. My volume is on loud only. It's not my lips that call your name, Devraj. It's my voice. My first film was Kandinal Mudal. I was 14 years old when I did it. Before you watch the film and go Google, I did it sans makeup, so don't expect a very... Okay. I've acted with... okay, please tell you something about Sir Allu Arjun. I've acted with Bunny in an ad, and such a professional person. There's so much you can learn from him, and there's so much eagerness when he's doing a scene. It's really nice to see that in your fellow actors, and a very nice person. Thank you, Kondu. Okay, you want to see the person sitting beside me? That's Bhuvan. Say hi, Bhuvan. Maybe some girls want to see you. What is my dream role? Like I said, it's not one role that I want to play. Like, I can't say I want to play this kind of person. But a lot of psychologically affected roles would probably want, like interest me. But there are so many things. Even the role I'm playing right now in Enja Marpadilai, the Tamil film that I'm doing. Thanks, Chirubaya. My assistant is also here, very eager to hear what I'm saying on Facebook and not listen to me when you're sitting in the same room. That's Chirubaya for you. My man Friday, he is my everything.
Sorry.
It's okay, Chirubaya. Suhrut, why are you trying to spell my name? Oh, you want me to spell your name? My role model, I don't really have any role model as such. Like, I've always wondered, for me, a role model is someone I see in my day-to-day life, not someone I've seen on screen or you know, just in the news or something like that. My role models come from from the people I see around me, and it's not just one person. Like, I can't just say so-and-so is my role model, because I need to see these people. I need to see what they actually are more than what we all see on screen. So I learn these few things from different people. So that's probably... What would Regina be if she's not an actress? A psychologist. Okay, Satish, you tell me what song you want me to sing. If I know the song, I'll sing it. Thank you, Chandra. You know what? Mirandru Aifa Gurunchi Matlaadutunnaru kada. It feels so good to know that you guys have appreciated. Endukante, first time chesina kabatti, there's a lot of like, bauntunda, bauntuda, bauntunda, bauntuda. You know, would I mess up a Telugu, suppose edo oka word, miss chesthe ela untundi, live undi, andru chustha, andru kurchunnaru akkada, right from Chiranjeevi garu to everyone, you know, the whole clan is there. So we're like, ah. Oh, sure, I'd like to do multi-star Bhargav. Santosh is honestly no secret to my beauty. My parents gave birth to me, so I guess it just comes from them. I will make, if I get a chance to act beside Pavan Kalyan Garu and Mahesh Babu at the same time, I'll make sure my manager gives days to both and not just have, and I wouldn't just have to pick one. Why, Venki? Why are you so hurted? Thank you, Sai Kiran. That means a lot, trust me. Aisha, talk about my family. I'm the only kid. There are no siblings. I have two cats. Two Pililu. Okay. One is blind. Her name is Marla. But she's my strength. She's my all. I really, really love her. She had herpes. We only had a choice to either put her to sleep or to keep her like that with her infected eye. But no, we decided that we're going to fight this through. And now Marla's a big... I'll put up a picture of her one day. A nice picture. She's a big furry cat. And she's such a cutie. Hi, Suresh, Reddy, Rajesh, Varun. Oh, Sai Shravan, thank you for asking me how I can manage a live chat with so many comments. My eyes are going like that, but I'm managing it. I'm I'm good like that. Thank you, Kalyan Papu. But the only thing is, doing traditional stuff all the time is a little over the top. Endukante traditional aithe manchiga ready avali. And when you're wearing something Indian, you want to look even more pretty, you know. So konni saala I have to wear Western outfits. But you know, you guys, thanks for appreciating the way I'm dressing and everything. All the love to my stylist Indrakshi. She has done a fabulous job. You agree with me? Yeah. Thank you, Lakshmi. I cry very well in movies. I think I cry very well even in real life with it. Oh, now you wish you could date me also. Sari, sari, Ram. Sari, sari, Tamil. Sorry, Kunjo. Telugu, I'm getting carried away. You asked me some question in Tamil, right? I'll answer it. Oh, Ravi Kumar, I'm not ready to own dubbing yet, but trust me, when I do it, I will own it. I promise. I will make sure the dubbing is so good that no one will even realize that it's my voice. I might not even say I'm dubbing. I just might dub, and then probably once the film releases, I will chapta name dub chase in movie ke. Surya, I'm from Chennai. Satyanarayana, when can you see me act in Bollywood? Na naake talidandi. Thank you, Ajay. Prabhas currently is working on Bahubali. It's going to take at least 2 years for it to release and then come out. No, 1 year. It'll release in a year. So probably after that, if there's any film and they offer to me, definitely. Big guys, no? There's a ghost behind me, Naresh. Why don't you talk to my ghost as well? Is it on my left or my right? Thank you, Amit. You know, I can hear people outside the office also listening to this chat. Hi, guys. My favorite dessert? Oh, don't ask. You see all these teeth? Everything is a freaking sweet tooth. You put chocolate in front of me, gobbled, I'll eat, okay? So, every dessert, anything. Tamil song, huh? You know, the only Tamil song that I remember from when I was in school till now, like the lyrics properly, is Yamadi Athadi. I'm not gonna sing it for you guys, no. Yeah, that's why I'm here, no Harsha. At least at one point in my life, I thought maybe I can be an actress. Maybe. Hindi language, I know, Pradeep. Sunil, you want me to say Sita kada? Sita to ante easy kadu. Okay, only for you, okay? Seat at the easy card. Okay, for everybody out there. Even I want to see my life partner. When I see my life partner, then you'll also see. Okay, Nagarjuna. Because what Telugu song am I missing? Potluri Ravi Chaudhary. There you go. Thank you, Veno. SMS movie experience. Actually, nice question. It's been a while since I thought way back to that film. But it was different. It was the first time that I was coming to a totally different place and totally different language. But I had a really good time, and that's exactly why I'm still here. Chala mandi Telugu lo matladtarandi ippudu. There's Rakul, there's Rashi, a lot of us actually, Samantha, there's Tamanna, so many people andru ippudu Telugu lo matladtaru. So kani dubbing adi oka art andi. It takes a lot to actually sit and dub for yourself. Nen chestanu, chestinappudu we'll see how good it becomes. Puneet. Really. My first crush again, Suresh, you better be listening to the entire chat. I've already said this before. This is boy when I was in the fourth standard. I don't like him anymore, but okay. Reni, I'm doing a Tamil film. In fact, one film's going to release soon. It's called Managram. There's another film called Nenja Marupudhilai. It's directed by Selvaraghavan sir and produced by Gautam Menon. So look forward to it. It's a horror film. Even more reason to look forward to it. What do you mean you, Sharat? I'm in front of you. What do you mean? Imagine. Guys, I'm going to be gone in like another 2 minutes. In another 2 minutes, so questions fast. Who's my favorite music director? I've already said this. I like Anup Rubens. I like Devi Prasad. I also like Nikki. It's a lot of them. My next movie is Nenja Marupudhilai in Tamil, and there's another film called Managram, both in Tamil, which will release soon. Vamsi, when are you gonna meet me? Oh, nice question. Time when I had the difficult time that turning into. Okay, getting into character is quite difficult when you're doing something, especially this film, Nenja Marupudhilai. When I shot for it, when I'm still shooting for it, it was quite this thing. Another character that I really like is Netra from Shaurya. It had a lot of like emotion to the character. Oh, don't miss me so much. I'll be back. My fave food, Aditya. I like everything when it comes to food, right from curd rice or dosa to like Thai. You know, anything in between, even Japanese and Malaysian, Sri Lankan, Indian, South Indian, North Indian, you name it. Oh, I love Andhra food. Rajakoti biryani. Sometimes I won't even eat the meat, I'll just eat that rice because I love the taste. Then in Rayalaseema, Rayalaseema Ruchulu. So many things, mostly biryani, yes. What else? I don't know, everything that. Oh, yes, the pulsu, the chapra pulsu. I love chapra pulsu. Thank you. Ha, Pravi, that's the best question anyone has ever asked. Till now, everyone asks who I like, which hero I like, which heroine is my friend, who. But no one's ever asked me who I don't like. That's an amazing question, but I don't like nobody. Oops. I do have pets. We have two cats. One is called Marla and the other is Bambi. Marla is my blind cat. I will put up pictures of them soon so you all can see them. Vamsi Raj. Vamsi Raj. I read it out twice. Bye guys. I will see you soon. Thank you so much for chatting with me. It was a pleasure being here and to read all these comments and questions. Next time, we will be better.